This live stream is being brought to you by Reed Spring High School's Advanced Video Production Media Team. Thank you for watching and enjoy the event.
Welcome to Reed Spring Wolves Baseball. It's a beautiful Thursday day tonight. It's a beautiful Thursday evening, and we're ready for some action against Mansfield. Number 27, Colin Cross, starting off on the mound for the Wolves. Number 21, the first baseman up for Mansfield to start off the game. Cross with the ball high. It's 1-0 to start it off. That one's a strike. It's 1-1. Here's the pitch. This one's a ball outside. 2-1. Cross the delivery. That's a ball inside. 3-1. Good opportunity to start off the game for Mansfield. Swung on and missed. It's a full count. The 3-2 delivery. Cross. This one's hit. Line drive into center field. It'll get down for a single. And they have the first hit of the game. Now up, number 33, the left fielder. Runner on first. That's a ball high. 1-0. That one's a ball high, 2-0. Checks first, safe. Colin Cross, he's set. checks first again. Safe again. It's getting closer and closer every time he checks. Cross the pitch. This one's popped high. Cross has it. Falls back a bit as he catches it, but he does put it away. Be one out and a runner on first. Number 29, the shortstop, up for the Mountain Lions. Cross, set. The pitch. That one's a ball in the dirt. He does have a hold of it. Couldn't get the runner. Mountain Lions first baseman advances to second. The runner on second, one out. Number 29 up to hit for the Mountain Lions. Cross the pitch. That's a strike. It'll be 1-1 for the Mountain Lions. Cross the pitch. That's a strike. Fell in there. Looked like a slower pitch, maybe a changeup. Cross the pitch. Fouls it to the dirt. Goes off his leg. It'll be 1-2. Runner on second. Cross. This one's hit high into right field. Right fielder will get a hold of it. Two outs. Now coming to play. Third baseman. Got two way here in the top of the first. Number 32, Devin Camry, is up to hit. Cross the pitch. That's a ball high. 1-0. That one is strike. Right down the middle. 1-1. We've got two outs and a runner on second for the Mountain Lions. Here's pitch. That one's a ball high. 2-1 the count. Number 32 for the Mountain Lions trying to keep it alive. The pitch, foul ball behind the catcher. It's 2-2, one more strike and the inning is away. That one's foul ball, the first base side. Number 32 defending the plate here. 5-6-8. Runner is in scoring position, so a little bit of pressure on him right now. That's a ground ball, the shortstop. And the ball is to the left of the first baseman, and he does not get it. Runner scores, 1-0 Mountain Lions. It's a runner on first and two outs. Center fielder Jordan Evans up to hit for the Mountain Lions. Runner on first is two outs. Cross. Swung on and missed, 0-1. Cross. This one's a ground ball to second base. It gets by. And it is to the outfield. Right fielder has it. Throws it in home. Another runner scores. It's 2-0. Runner stops to second. 2-0 and the runner on second. Got two out, two outs, Cross struggling to put the inning away. Cross, the delivery. Foul ball behind. 0-1. Cross, the pitch. There's a changeup right in the middle. That's a strike. 0-2. 0-2, a lot of pressure on hitter number 14 for the Mountain Lions. Swung on and missed, strike three, and Cross puts the inning away, his first strikeout of the night. We'll see you after the break. Wolves ready to get started, get back in this game after a two-run deficit in the top of the first. Still early in the ball game, anything can happen. Number three, the shortstop Seth Stamps leading off the bottom of the first for the Wolves. Seth will try to get something going for the Wolves earlier. This one hit deep line drive into center field. Center fielder under it though, one away. Now we're up Cody Hughes, the designated hitter for the Wolves. The pitch. That's a ball outside. 1-0. Cody hits it high in the infield. Looks like the third baseman is going to get that one. Two away here in the start of the bottom of the first. Cole Watson up, trying to get some in going with two away. Wind up, the pitch. That one's in the dirt. Colin Cross on deck if Cole Watson can get something started here for the Wolves. Two outs may take a bit of a rally. Here's the pitch. Takes the strike. Looked a little high. It's 1-1 with two outs. No runners aboard. The pitch. That's strike two, 1-2. Cole have to defend the plate. Try and get something started at the last minute. The delivery to Watson. That's in the dirt. It'll be 2-2. Two and two. That's a ball high, full count. A lot of pressure right now. Full count, two outs, no runners on. Cole just trying to get something started right here in the bottom of the first. Takes it and struck out. That's three away. And the end of the first.
Pop's Dairy Dell has been family owned and operated since 1958 in downtown Reed Springs. For over 50 years, Pop's has been serving locals and visitors classic diner food. Burgers, fries, and onion rings are all made fresh to order. Soft serve ice cream is on hand for your favorite sundae, or try a flavor burst cone with any combination of our 8 great flavors. If you like quality food made fresh to order, Pop's Dairy Dell is the perfect choice.
Cross getting going again after a rough first. Two runners in, a couple hits. Number 10, the catcher up for the Mountain Lions. Cross will try to shut him out this inning, get something going for the Wolves. Ball taken high.
Dan goes maybe a day.
1-0 is count.
Yeah, he said it has to be longer than a day.
Cross the pitch. Another ball high, 2-0.
Yeah, he's got nice little legs down around the legs down.
Number 10, looking for something to hit. Here's the pitch. That one is fouled up high. That'll be out of play. 2-1. 1's also hit out of play. 2-2. Cross the pitch. That's a ball. It's a full count. Cross. Here's the pitch. This one's popped high. That one's also out of play on the first base side. Still a full count. Number 10, fighting off the plate. Cross. This one is a ground ball to the shortstop. They'll put this one away easily. One out. That says Stamps on the out. Cross the pitch. Number 6 takes a tie. 1-0. cross. Another ball high. 2-0. He's down in the count. Let's see what he does from here. The pitch. That's a ball taken high. It's 3-0. Cross. Right on the middle. 3-1. That one's to strike two. 3 into the count, it's full. Colin Cross, wind up. The pitch. Swung on and missed. Went from 3-0 to strikeout. Cross's second strikeout of the day. Two outs, no runners on. Number 18, up to hit for the Lions. That one's popped high out of play the first base side. No idea how many balls have been lost so far this game, but it's quite a few. Cross the pitch. This one's a line drive into center field. He's under it, and he'll put it away. Three batters, three outs. We'll be back in the bottom of the second.
In 2012, a few students at Reed Spring High wanted to get information out about current and upcoming events in their school and community. From this, they created the Pulse magazine. The Pulse mag is 100% student-made, from the ideas, themes, writing, and photography, to its edit, production, and printing. This magazine provides a look into student life, sports updates, entertainment, a school calendar summarizing upcoming events, and much more. Visit us online at the Reed Spring High School homepage to find our link.
He'll take it for a strike, 0-1. Wind up the pitch. Check swing, that's a ball. One on one's the count. None away, none on base for the Wolves here in the bottom of the second. This one's hit. That's a base hit in center field. First hit of the day for the Wolves. Cross on first. Colin Briley will try to bring Cross around. Get him in scoring position. Get the Wolves some runs going. We've got a pinch runner for Colin Cross. Tyler Herzog coming in to run the bases for him. The pitch. It's a ball low. 1-0. When it was a count, runner on first, none away. Lakers on big lead on first. Here's the pitch. This one is a line drive into right center. That one, it hits off the wall, and we've got a double, stand-up double, advances Herzon to third. And what a hit. That one sailed. The pitch. He'll take that one high for a ball. One and knows the count. It's a 1-0 count with two runners in scoring position. That one's taken for a strike. Here's the pitch. That one's taken for a ball. It's 2-1. That one's taken high for another ball. 3-1's count. Two runners in scoring position. Good chance for the Wolves to score. Cut that deficit down. There's the pitch. This one is fouled out of play behind the catcher. Ball boys are getting work today. The pitch. That one's high. And he'll take the walk to load the bases. Carter Saddler up to hit with the bases loaded. Bases loaded and no outs for Carter Saddler. Lots of pressure on the Mountain Lion pitcher right now. Settler fouls this one out of play. Let's go, 18. Do it again now. Come on, Carter. 0-1's the count for Carter Settler. That's a ball outside, 1-1. Base is loaded, 1-1 count. The pitch is sideways. It's all right. Swung. Ball was high. I don't know what that pitch was, but it was nasty. Pitcher comes set. Pitch. This one's fouled out of play behind the catcher. The pitch takes the ball low. Catcher does have a hold of it, no runner score. Mansfield pitcher comes set. The pitch swings on and misses. That's one away. Still bases loaded. Noah Bradley up to hit. Bases loaded. We'll try to bring someone in. 24. is one out and an 0-0 count. Ball taken high, 1-0. That pitch taken for a strike, 1-1. Pitcher set. Pitch to Briley. This one is a ground ball into left field. One runner scores. And here comes the second. He's safe at home. And that's going to be a double. Runners on second and third. Tie ball game. Blake Rumble up to hit. Two more runners in scoring position. Only one out, and they're going to have a meeting on the mound. Right now, it might be about just calming him down. Two runners scored, bases were loaded. Now there's two runners on second and third. Only one out. Blake Granville up to hit after this is over. Set. Here's a pitch. This one is up high, catches under it, two away. Seth Stamps up to hit. Two outs, two runners on, second and third. Seth Stamps trying to drive him home. Give the Wolves the early lead. Mountain Lions pitcher set. Here's a pitch. He'll take this one for a strike, 0-1. Pitch. Seth will take this one for a strike. 0-2.
Let's go three.
Foul ball to the first base side dugout. That one also out of the ballpark. Oh, and two count with for Seth Stamps. This one a line drive deep into center field. Right fielder under it. And that'll be three outs. Wolves tie the game up. I'll be back at the top of the third.
Thank you.
21, the first baseman. Leadoff hitter back at the top of the lineup for the Mountain Lions. Colin Crosso on the mound for the Wolves will be kicking off the top of the third with a ball high, 1-0. Here's the pitch. This one is fouled back into the net. 1-1. Colin, the pitch. That's a ball. It's 2-1. Here's the pitch. That one is in the dirt. Almost hits him, but kicked his foot out of the way. It's 3-1. Third base coach chewing him out for not taking that one. This one's popped up high to the left field side. The Wolves will put this one away. One out. Cross the pitch. That one's a strike, 0-1. Colin Cross, here's the delivery. That one's a changeup right in there. In tune. Mount Lions will defend the plate here. Cross the pitch. That one's high. That one taken in for a ball. It's 1-2 count. Swung on and missed. There's a strikeout. Third strikeout of the night for Colin Cross. Spencer Green up for the Mountain Lions. The Mountain Lion shortstop will try and start off a rally with two outs, nobody on. Cross the delivery. This one's in the dirt. He'll take that for ball one. Pitch. He'll take this one high. 2-0 the count, Colin Cross. Here's the pitch. That one's taken high. It's 3-0. Batter will probably take this one no matter what. And he will. It's a strike though. 3-1's the count. Two outs, nobody on for the Mountain Lions. The pitch. This one's a ground ball right to second base. And he'll put that one away. Three up, three down. I'll be back in the bottom of the third. welcome back to Wolves Baseball. Cody Hughes will lead off for the Wolves this inning. He'll take this one high for a ball. There's the next pitch. This one is hit. It's a foul ball to the first base side. Out of play. That one is in the dirt. That's a ball. 2-1. Wind up the pitch. Swung on a miss. 2-2 the count. Two strikes. Hughes will defend the plate here. The delivery. That one is tipped to the ground off his foot and off into the grass. Cody Hughes will take this for a ball. It's a full count. With a full count, Hughes will try to get something started here. In the bottom of the third. That one taken low. That's a walk. Cody Hughes on first now. Now Cole Watson is up with a runner on first. This pitch is thrown out to check the runner. No throw to first. Here's a pitch. This one taken for a strike. 1-1's the count. He does have a big lead. They'll check first and he's safe. The 1-1 delivery to Watson. This one's hit high, out of play. One and two count for Cole. Runner on first. Hughes, big lead. Bitch. That one is a ground ball to second. They'll try and turn two. They'll get one at second, but Watson is safe at first. No throw.
Out point for the Wolves, number 27, Colin Croft. You wired me awake and hit me with the hands of broken nails. You tied my feet to my chain to watch.
Sean crossed the pitcher up to hit. Watson on first with one away. I'll check Watson. He's safe. Watson in a bigger lead now. The pitch. That one is in the dirt. He'll take that for a ball. Your set. The 1-0. He'll take that one, and the runner is off for second. Watson safe at second, no throw. Don't think the mountain lion catcher was ready for that. Not sure if anybody expected him to take off on that. Was not behind the catcher. Catcher had a hold of it basically the whole time. Pitch. Cross will take it low. 3-0 is the count. Pitcher is struggling to throw strikes. That one's taken outside. 4-0 on the walk. Cross will take first. Runners on first and second. Watson in scoring position. Tyler Herzon running for the pitcher on first. Herzon and Watson on the bases. They don't know. This one's taken in the dirt for a ball. 1-0, one out. Pitch on its way. That one's taken outside, 2-0. Two runners on, two balls, one out. The pitch. It's one taken high. 3-0 is the count. Pitcher has now thrown 7 straight balls. The pitch. That one's taken for a strike. 3-1. There's a pitch. This one is a ground ball. Right to shortstop. They'll try and turn two this time. The pitch to first is late. Two outs. Runners on first and second. A little taunt there. I think he might have been able to have second. Evans running on third, number 8. Mansfield talking to their pitcher. Little bit of problem here. In the third, struggling to throw strikes as he throws another ball, 1-0. kids just don't seem to be falling in the zone for him right now. There's the pitch. This one is hit out of play behind the catcher. Pitch is a line drive in the left center. That one's going to get down, goes almost back to the wall. One runner scores. Here comes another. This will be a play at home. He saved it home. The catcher drops the ball. Catcher dropped the ball. Two runs in on a stand-up double. 4-2 Wolves lead. A lot of hype in the Wolves dugout after that play. Carter Sadler up to hit. Runner on second. Got two outs. There's a balk, and the runner will go to third. Sadler in the box. Here's Bitch. This one's high. Ball one. The infield coming in to have a talk with their pitcher. A lot of pressure on him right now just to get this one away. Two outs, Carter Sadler at bat. The pitcher Sadler. That one taken for a strike. One on one's count. Two outs, run on third. The delivery. That one taken for a strike. One and two. He'll defend the plate to keep this one alive. Pitcher delivers. That one's a ball taken high. Pitcher comes set. Pitch. That one's taken outside. It's a 3-2 count. Full count, runner on third, two outs. Simple base hit would give him another run. Swung on and missed. That one was low. And three away. After a little bit of problems, the Wolves lead 4-2. Colin Cross will start off pitching for the fourth inning in a row. Number 32, the third baseman up for the Mount Lions. Cross the windup. Delivery. That one's bunted. Foul. On the third by side. And looks like Briley touched it while he was outside the foul line, so the runner will be safe. Yeah, he touched it while he was not in foul territory, so. All right, 0-1's the count, cross the pitch. This one is hit up to center field. Looks like, no, that's the right field. He's under it, and that's one away. One out, and a runner on first because of that little mishap there on the bunt. Cross pitch. This one is fouled to the third base side. Checks him at first, and he is safe. That was a close call, though. I don't think he'll be leading up that far again. That's a ball, 1-1's the count. He bleed again, the throw a bit to the right, so couldn't get him. He's safe on the check at first, 1-1's the count. Cross the delivery, runner's going for second. This one is hit foul to the right. Not quite under it.
He said it was not fair. It was a foul.
Was that fair or foul, man?
Cross checks first again. He's safe. Cross quick on the checks to first. Surprised he hasn't got him yet. That one's strikes out looking. Two away and a run on first. Number 10 up to hit for Mansfield. Runner checked again. He's safe. Cross pitch. He's running. And throw is on the ground. Couldn't get him. Came off the base for a minute, but couldn't get there in time. Mountain line coach trying to help the hitter. There's the pitch. This one is driven into left field. That's down. Oh, never mind. Sauer was under it for three outs. Runner does not score. And we got a 4-2 ball game as we get ready to start the bottom of the fourth. Noah Bradley will lead off for the Wolves here in the bottom of the fourth. 4-2 lead for the Wolves. Bradley with a 2 RBI double earlier. Briley getting ready to step up to the plate. Mountain line wind up. There's a pitch. That one's taking low for a ball. 1-0 to start the fourth. Start the bottom of the fourth. This one is hit high. Pitcher's under it. He's got it. One out. Number four, Blake Gromboy up to hit.
Now batting for the Wolves. Number four, Blake Gromboy.
My line pitcher, here's the windup. Pitch. Swung on a miss. 0-1's count. Here's the pitch. That one in the dirt. Grumbled swings. Clearly not happy about that one. 0-2, we'll defend the plate now.
Good hit, son.
He'll watch that ball. 1-2's count. Pitch. That one's a ground ball in between second and first. Oh, right fielder will fumble with it. Granville going for second. And he'll get a single with an error. Nice two bases for Granville. Seth Stamps up to hit now. Blake in scoring position. Seth will give it a whack, try and drive him in. Pitch to Stamps. That one's low. Gromble going for third. He'll be safe. No throw. Gromble all the way to third now. 1-0 is the count for Seth Stamps. Clean base hit will take Gromble home. Looks like that might be pitcher. And he'll hand the coach the ball. Off the field, he walks. Three innings and one out. Four runs allowed. The old shortstop, number 29, now pitching for Mansfield. Sam's timing himself with a new pitcher. Looks like he's throwing a little bit slower than the starter. Looks like a new catcher, too. For the Wolves, we are in the bottom of the fourth, one away. New pitcher all warmed up. Seth Sam steps in the box, ready to get this action going again. Coach will take his sunglasses real quick. Sam's in the box. First pitch for number 29 on its way. Taken for a ball. It's 1-0. Infielder is playing in. This one is line drive down the line on the third base side. Granville will score, and he has a double, almost a triple, but it wouldn't have made it in time. Seth Sams for the stand-up double, drives in Granville, 5-2 lead for the Wolves. Three-run deficit now in the bottom of the fourth, one out. Cody Hughes up, Seth Sams in scoring position on second base. Granville's run will be charged to the old pitcher. Hughes takes a strike. One out, a chance to tack a couple more on the lead. Check him at second, almost got him on the foot. He'll be safe. Pitcher set. Here's the delivery to Hughes. He'll take that for a ball. 1-1's the count. Three-run lead for the Wolves. Hughes will try to make it four here. Stamps on second in scoring position. Here's the pitch. That one is fouled to the first base dugout. One and two is the count. Hughes will step in and defend the plate. The pitch. And Sam's takes off for third. He'll be safe. No throw there. Two outs and a runner on third for Cole Watson. Wolves about in the heart of their lineup. Good time to get a rally going. There's a pitch. He'll take that one high. The 1-0. Swung on, and that one should have been a ball. It's 1-1, though. Colin Cross on deck with two away and a runner on third. Watson on a 1-1 count. Pitcher set. Here's the delivery. He'll take that strike. 1-2 is the count, defending the plate with two away. Runner on third. Don't want to miss out on this opportunity. Pitcher set. There's the pitch. He'll hack that behind the plate. It's anything close right now for Watson. Two strikes. Got a runner on third and two outs. Another foul ball behind. It's on his defensive swing right now, doing a good job of that. Swung on and missed. That one was a nasty pitch. Three away, a runner left on third. We'll get ready for the top of the fifth. 5-2 Wolves. 6 up for the Mountain Lions, ready to kick off the fifth inning. Takes a strike. 0-1 is the count to start it off. Crossed pitch. Swings and misses. 0-2. Cross the windup. That one, a slower pitch. He'll take it for a ball. 1-2 is the count. Number 6 defending the plate at this point. This one is a ground ball in between second and shortstop. Second baseman has it, puts it away. 1 out and top of the fifth. Number 18 up for the Mountain Lions.
419.
Call and cross. Here's the pitch. Taken well for a ball. 1-0 is the count. That ball taken high. 2-0. Cross the pitch. That's a ball taken high. 3-0. And Croft hasn't had very many problems this game except for the first inning. 2 runs allowed then, but other than that, he's had a pretty good game. Put on a good performance as far as pitching goes. That one taken for a strike, 3-1. That one, ground ball, the shortstop says Sam, so get it, but no chance to get him at first. One out and a runner on first, though. Looks like we'll have a pinch runner. Number 27 is in form. Back at the top of the lineup for the Mountain Lions, and some signs being given to the runner on first. Ball taken high. 1-0. Another pitch taken high. 2-0. This one's hit high and deep into center field. He'll catch it and put it away though. 2 outs and a runner on first now. Cross the pitch.
Who's pitching?
That's a ball. Call and cross is set. Cross the pitch. That's a ball. 2-0 is the count. Two outs, runner on first. Call and cross is on the mound and we'll step off. Cross is set. 2-0. tips it behind the catcher. 2-1 is the count now. Colin Cross pitched a good game, his fifth inning. Pitch. Slower pitch there, but it is called a ball. 3-1 now. Cross, 3-1. Taken for a strike, full count. And a runner on first, two outs. Ooh. Hits him on the arm, it looked like. I don't know. Maybe on the chest. Either way, a runner on first and second, two outs. Number 29, Spencer Green up to hit. Looks like there will be a meeting on the mound right now. Don't know if he's coming out. Cross will stay in. Spencer Green up to hit for Mansfield, and Cross ready to go. He's set. The 0-0 delivery. That one taken for a strike, 0-1. Here's the pitch. That one taken high for a ball. 1-1 is the count. Runners on first and second. We've got two outs here in the top of the fifth. This one's hit into center field. It'll be a base hit. Runner going into home. He's safe. That was a close one. Times like this, I wish we had instant replay here. Runner scores for the Mountain Lions, 5-3. We'll have a pinch runner in on first, number 22. Here's the pitch. This one's a ground ball to third base. Riley picks it up. The throw to first. Yeah! Gets him! And there's three away. What a game we've had so far. Close play there at first, but he does get him. 5-3, Wolves leading. I'll be right back. 27, Colin Cross will lead it off in the bottom of the fifth for the Wolves. Here's the pitch. They'll take that one high for a ball. The 1-0 to Cross. He'll foul it behind him. 1-1 is the count. It's a nice Thursday evening. Breeze is disappearing a little bit. Sun's going down, and here's the pitch. That one's taken in the dirt for a ball.
Your handoff looks so good.
2-1 is the count. The pitch. This one is hit high. Barely makes it out of the infield. Looks like the second baseman is under it and one away. That was a high fly ball. Colin Briley up for the Wolves. One away, nobody on. The pitch is taken for a ball. 1-0.
Come on, Colin. Go, Colin. 6-6. Go, Colin. Good.
That pitch in the dirt. That's ball two. Two balls, no strikes, 5-3, Wolves leading this ball game. One out. 2-0, on its way. Taken for a strike. Strike one, 2-1 is the count.
Let's go six!
The delivery on its way. That one taken high. 3-1 is the count. One out, nobody on. Swung on a miss, full count now. Briley defending the 3-2 count. That one taken low for a ball. There's the walk. Briley on first.
Now the plate for the Wolves.
The pitch, that one's taken for a strike. Oh, and one is count. Carter said we're on deck for the Wolves. The delivery on its way. Check swing, it will be a strike though, 0-2. Time to get in defensive mode. taken high for a ball 1-2. Wolves lead by 2 runs right now. 1-2 is a count with runner on first. It's Cole Briley. Pitch. Swung on a miss. Strike 3. 2 outs. Carter Sadler up with a runner on first. First pitch taken for a strike, 0-1. Carter Sadler up with the runner on first. 2 outs, 2-run lead for the Wolves. Pitch on its way. That one is high. 1-1 is the count. Riley checked it first. He's back in time. The pitch. And Briley will be safe at second. He takes off and gets the steal. No pitch or no throw there. Carter Sauer up, Noah Browley on deck. Coach, I think, trying to argue that Sadler was in the way of the throw. I think the coach is still arguing about it. Pitch is ever on its way. Taken for a ball. 2-2 is the count. A lot of noise from the Wolves dugout right now. Pitches it, takes it low for a ball. Full count. Three balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs, 2-run lead for the Wolves. Runner is on second. This one is popped up high. Second baseman under it. 3 away.
It's all right, guys. Let's go.
I'll be back for the top of the 6th.
Mama cried on an only rebel child, on a family meeting.
This live stream is being brought to you by Reed Spring High School's Advanced Video Production Media Team. Thank you for watching.
On set, here's the delivery. This one swung, that's a line drive. Second baseman couldn't get it, stamps with it now, throws it nowhere. A runner scores, that'll be an error. Another run scores, is 10-5. Eight unanswered runs now in a row for the Mountain Lions. A little meeting on the mound, have a little talk with Tyler Herzon. Bases loaded, number 3 up for the Mountain Lions. Tyler Herzon, here's the pitch. Swung on and missed. 0-1's the count. Herzon, the pitch. This one is line drive into deep into right field. Off the wall. One runs in. Here comes another. And he'll miss the throw to home. That'll be a stand-up triple. 3 clears the bases. That's 3 more runs. 13-5, Mountain Lions. And no, the runner on third comes in. Inside the ballpark home run. 14-5. 12 runs unanswered for the Mountain Lions. Base is clear now. Herzon on the pitch. Ground ball, the stamps. Stamps will pick it up. Puts him away at first. That's 2 outs. Here in the bottom of the, or top of the 7th. Ball low, 1-0. That one tips off his bat. 1-1. Tried to check his swing there, but ball went off his bat. Herzon, pitch. Swings and misses, 1-2. One ball and 2 strikes, 2 outs, bases are clear now. Top of the 7th. Pitch, that one's low, 2-2. Pitch from Herzon, swung on and missed, struck him out, and the inning is over. I'll be back for the bottom of the 7th with Reed Spring Baseball. number 11, Colin Bradley, leading off the bottom seven for the Wolves. Wolves down by 9. Here's the pitch. Taken for a ball low in the dirt. Here's the 1-0. Taken for a ball. 2 balls now. That one taken for a strike. 2-1 is the count. Colin Bradley, no runners on, no outs. There's the pitch. Taken for a strike. 2-2 now. That one hit out of the park. Foul ball. Still 2-2 is the count. Wind up the delivery. That's a will for a ball. 3-2, full count. That one's hit foul behind the catcher. Still 3-2. That one taken for a strike. And that'll be 3 strikes. He's out. 1 away here in the bottom of the 7th. Now up for the Wolves, number 32, Ben Moeller. Taken for a strike, 0-1. Pitch taken low, 1-1. Taken for a strike, 1-2. That one hit foul to the mountain lion dugout side. Taken high for a ball. Sowers on deck, 2-2's count. Swung on a miss, that's 2 outs now. Harder Sadler up to hit now. That one taken for a ball outside. Taken low for a ball. Taken for a strike, 2-1. one's taken for a ball. 3-1's the count now. Line drive into right field. That one will be down. It'll go off the wall. That's a stand-up double at least. And Carter Sadler with a stand-up double here in the bottom of the seventh. Noah Briley now up to hit. Blake Grumbling on deck. Pitch to Briley, taken for a strike, 0-1. Pitch to Briley, foul tip, 0-2. Strike three. And that's the ball game. Thanks everyone for tuning in. Wolves had a lead. Mountain Lions came back. Mountain Lions win by 9, 14-5. Final. Thanks everyone for tuning in. This has been Wolves Baseball. I'll see you next time. This is Evan Hefner signing off.